Okay, everyone, good day. Welcome to our channel, Dr. AP Santua, tutorial for math and science. In this section, we'll talk about a module in mathematics for grade 10. So, first quarter. So, number 9. What is A1? So, A1 naman ang tinatanong. So, number 9. A1. Ano daw to? Yung A10, you know, A pang-sampo na term ay, ano? 54. 54. Then, yung A11 is 60. Okay? Ang A10 is, ano? Arithmetic sequence. So, pagka-arithmetic sequence, ano yung tatanda natin? Merong difference, at hindi lang difference, kundi common yung difference nila. Okay? So, ito, magkasunod to. Diba? 10 saka 11, magkasunod. So, therefore, ano yung pagitan nila? Yan po yung difference pagitan nila. So, 60 minus 54, yan po yung difference. Yan ay 6. 11 is equal to A1 plus meron tayong N minus 1 times D. So yung N natin dito, N, saka N, palitan natin ang 11. And kasi ang A11, 60, alam natin. Ang 11 doon. So, masosolve natin. Therefore, A11 is 60 is equal to 1. Alin yung 1? Yun yung hinahanap natin. Yun yung isosolve natin. Plus 11 minus 1 times 6. Yan o. 11 minus 1 times 6. So, ito ay 10 times 6. 60. 60. Therefore, 60 ito, magka-cancel. So, therefore, ang A1 is equal to 0. Letter A, 0. B, 10, C, 20, 25. So, ang answer sa number 9 is letter A.